It's so good to see you, as always.
Thank you. Lovely to see you.
I saw something, because I feel like you have, obviously, you've worked with Robert De Niro, you've worked with Meryl Streep, you've been in Hollywood a long time, you've won an Oscar. Might be hard to get blown away, but I saw footage from you on your red carpet for the premiere of The Intern, and you were losing your mind a little bit because Mariah Carey was there.
Yes.
So were you just, is that someone you've never met before?
I know, I still haven't met her.
What happened? She was right there at your premiere.
Yeah. I know you think you just want to, like, run up, say, hey, how's it going? But if you're not going to, like, sit down and have a meal with them or work with them, sometimes when you meet, I mean, I'm just, I am not good at meeting people.
So you're worried you'll make a bad first impression? Is that what you're saying?
I'm not worried. I know.
You know.
It is so happening. I am not good at keeping it, like, together and cool.
Gotcha. So you'd rather not even have the interaction than risk talking to Mariah Carey?
Basically, yeah. I mean...
Hypothetically, I'm Mariah Carey. What do you think you would have done?
Hypothetically?
Yeah, so I'm Mariah Carey, I'm talking to somebody, and you come over.
Excuse me?
Oh, hi.
Okay, this is gonna sound so weird, but my cousin and I used to have a mechanical reindeer, and we named a charm bracelet after your album. It is so nice to meet you. And that is a true story, you're welcome.
Wait, what does the mechanical reindeer have to do with it?
It's nothing.
Yeah. I get the charm.
Mariah's album had just come out. This is the story. Mariah's album had just come out, Charm Bracelet, and it was being sold at Target, and we were in Target, and we bought a mechanical reindeer, and we're like, it's called Charm Bracelet. It's not a very good story.
Gotcha. No. Again, I mean, not to me, but Mariah Carey would love it.
She would be very taken.